What's happening? This is your 2-Minute Tuesday on the go. If you are in the process of starting a small business, or you're thinking about starting a small business, one thing I highly recommend is at that same time taking an online photography class. And I'm talking the basics of the basics. Why should you do this? Taking a class will allow you to understand the basic principles of photography. It will teach you how to use your phone to take really good photos that represent your business, that will also allow you to save money in the beginning so that you're not hiring an expensive company to take these photos for you, to put on Google, to put on your website, so on and so forth. You know, and that allows you to, when you're ready to up the ante, have somebody come in and take some more professional looking photos, you'll have money saved up and you'll be ready to do that. So I definitely encourage people or anyone to grab the phone, grab the class, and learn how to take photos with your cell phone. You already have it on you. Once you understand the basic principles of picture taking and small editing, even the rules of thirds, it will enable you to take very, very good photos that look professional, all from your cell phone, and that will save you thousands of dollars in the beginning of your business building and adventures. Yo, that was my tip for 2-Minute Tuesdays. I think we kept it under 2 minutes. Yo, remember this. Yo, go be great. Stay solid to yourself. Stay 100 in your heart. And I promise you, everything will be all right. Yay. Let's go.
We're crashed.